Welcome to our channel, where we explore some of the most fascinating historical sites in India. Today, we are taking you on a journey to the Rajmachi Fort, a majestic hill fort located in Khandala, Maharashtra. The Rajmachi Fort was built in the 17th century by the Maratha Empire. It is located at a height of 2,710 feet above sea level and is surrounded by lush green forests and scenic valleys. The fort has two main parts, the Shrivardhan Fort and the Mananjan Fort, which are connected by a narrow plateau. The fort has a unique design, with walls that are built on the edge of the cliffs, making it difficult for enemies to attack. As we enter the fort, we are greeted by several structures, including the Hanuman Temple, which is located at the entrance of the fort. The temple is dedicated to Lord Hanuman and is visited by many devotees. The fort also has several other structures, including a well, a water cistern, and a large gate that leads to the main palace. The palace has several rooms and is built in the traditional Maratha style of architecture. The fort has witnessed several battles and conquests over the centuries. It was under the control of the Maratha Empire, the Mughal Empire, and the British. It was later abandoned and fell into disrepair. However, in recent years, efforts have been made to restore the fort to its former glory. One of the best ways to explore the fort is by trekking. The trek to the fort is a moderate level trek and takes around 2 to 3 hours to complete. The trek offers breathtaking views of the surrounding hills and valleys and is a must-do activity for adventure enthusiasts. The Rajmachi Fort is a must-visit destination for history buffs and adventure enthusiasts. Its unique design, beautiful structures, and rich history make it one of the most fascinating historical sites in India. So, if you are planning a trip to Khandala, don't forget to visit the Rajmachi Fort and witness the grandeur of this magnificent structure. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more such interesting videos.